The first day of the King Salman Blitz World Championship here in Ried has concluded. Grandmaster Pia Cramling from Sweden is convincingly leading in the women's section. Pia, how was this first day for you?
It was like magic. I don't know what has happened, because normally I'm not a blitz player. I prefer to play rapid or slow games. So I'm just very surprised, and I'm just very happy.
Your career is very long. You have won many tournaments, many titles. Do you have any significant blitz result that you can remember?
No, I always done badly in blitz, always. And this is why my rating is quite low. I'm just very, very surprised.
Okay, hopefully this good streak will continue tomorrow, that you can make a good result in the blitz championship. What are your overall impressions about rapid championships that was concluded yesterday and the blitz that is now in progress?
Yes, no, I like very much this tournament with rapid and blitz, and I think for women it's very good because it's very short. It's a very good way to promote chess for women, so I think it's just very lovely. Okay, for me the rapid was tough. I was not so happy with my results, but it's like this. It's up and down.
Okay, I know that you like to walk a lot, and now here in Riyadh is winter, so it's quite pleasant, 20 degrees outside. Did you find any nice route?
Yes, you know, it's almost like summer in my country, in Sweden, so I'm very, you know, pleased with the weather. And then, yeah, in the hotel where we're staying, we have a garden, so we can walk around. There is a pool. I'm not going swimming, but there's a pool, garden, so it's very lovely. So it's a good place to walk on.
Okay, can you point to some of your opponents here who can pose a threat for you tomorrow in the Blitz Championship?
Oh, lots of them. They're very many. They're very, very strong players. And it's like we just played half the tournament. So it's very important to keep on playing well and to be focused. And then let's see what will happen.
Okay, we will not run ahead of the schedule. We will speak again tomorrow, hopefully. Thank you.